everyone, and welcome back to Persona 5. My name's the Dangerous Moose, and in the last episode, we kind of returned back to the normal life of just being a student, trying to level some stuff up, and of course, the game not actually enlisted that, and just, like, being a little bit of an asshole. But anyways, still been enjoying the hell of this game. If you guys did miss out on the big story, because there hasn't been a lot so far, make sure you guys go check out the description down below for the full playlist. Also, kind of get caught up with the text boxes on screen. We ended the episode on this text box, and there was an audio line, so just make sure you got all red, read it while I'm talking, and press the button now.
There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location is asking a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Oh.
This place is off-limits, you know.
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the girl of rumor, and the infamous transfer student. Interesting combination.
Great way to start a conversation.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well.
Yeah, you know, he's only been here a month or so.
I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we done here? We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
At least try to understand my position. Being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Horseplay?
Ah, yes, by the way. It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident. I heard some people are coming up here without permission, after all. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
What was that about?
She's onto us. That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off. Talk about a pain in the ass.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily lives has an impact on your abilities.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point. But man, it's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
Huh? Mission?
Follow me.
You know, the game told me I can do whatever I want, and now all of a sudden I'm really stuck on not doing whatever I want.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
Alright, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said, there's no info on any big shots, don't you remember? But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here. That's some scary shit.
Won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on this one.
Someone's badmouthing me in online chat rooms. This one's got a name.
Ignore those. Aren't there any posts about more serious trouble?
I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara. It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target. All right, now get the meta-nav ready.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey, what happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
About.
Okay then, let's go.
We need a name and a place, right? So the name is...
Actually, we don't need a location this time. Just enter exactly what I say. The key word is... Mementos.
Huh? What are you trying to pull?
Just listen to me. It should work. I think.
Ah, jeez. That again? Mementos, was it?
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
If we're going into this world now, are we pulling everyone in this station with us? I thought that's how this works. Okay, bye.
Everyone disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm walking on air.
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half wrong. This is a type of palace, but it's different from the normal ones. Come on, let's head down. The shadows here lurk underground. I don't quite understand why. It may be because they're drawn to something.
Underground? How are we going to get there?
How? You use it every day on your way to school. Follow me.
Wait up, cat!
So we have it transformed, though. Oh, I'm so confused. Am I?
What the hell is this place? Wait, our clothes changed?
The shadows know we're here?
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us!
We're still safe right here. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this floor. But it's a different story once you go down. This place is simply teeming with them.
More importantly, what is this Mementos? It's about time you start explaining.
Yeah, I'd be down for one.
Mementos is... everyone's palace.
Huh? What do you mean, everyone's?
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extremely distorted. So instead of many individual palaces, the general public has one gigantic shared palace. That's where we are now. Mementos.
Now that you mention it, this place feels a bit different from Kamoshida's palace.
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together? Even though they're just strangers?
Think of it as the collective unconscious. No, never mind. You wouldn't understand that.
So what you're saying is... using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have a palace?
Correct. The steps to do so are slightly different, though.
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get around just by walking?
It seems the time has finally come. Morgana! Transform! Panther? Ladies first.
What?
A car? No way!
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the metaverse. Plus a bit of extra training.
I have so many questions. Oh, what?
It's not dissimilar to how you guys transform.
You turning into a car is totally different than our clothes changing.
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the general public.
Why a bus, though?
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this at the castle?
I would have if I could. But that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and no way this fits on top of a chandelier.
Hey, Skull! Ladies first!
Hey, stop pulling me! No, that's dangerous!
Panther, please be gentle!
All aboard! Let's go!
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm a car, remember? I'm not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive?
But the background on the sides are moving like we're driving.
A bit worrying, but I'll let you handle it. I don't even have that experience to lean on.
You're probably more skilled than I am, too.
All right, then. We'll leave the driving to you.
Now start the engine. You can't drive if it's not running.
Oh, jeez, what a pain. Where's the key to this thing?
Why would you need a key? There's a switch just down next to the steering wheel. That tickles. Lower, lower! Oh, there! That feels so good.
I hate this game. I hate it? Nope.
Is that Purin I hear? Oh, what a creepy ass car.
Don't underestimate my meowdery engine.
One's hurt.
We're going full throttle. It's time to fly.
Oh god, just turns like a psycho, dude.
Whoa.
Give me a few, I wanna look around a bit. I kinda look like the way you looked before.
Weakness. So scary how good I am.
defeated! That was easy, huh?
We've been discovered! Joker!
What does media do? Oh, nice. Kills everyone. Oh, whoops. I already have slime. Oh, I have a car. That's cool. I like that. That's good attention to detail.
Okay.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good.
Alright, now we go through the portal.
She didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you. What a load of crap. We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you.
There are millions of people far worse than me. What about Matarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Matarame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready.
Is this guy? Is that the Fortnite dance?
Them. Come here.
you're hurt. Don't be reckless now.
Power courses through. If a teammate goes down, do they still get the XP? Hope so.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh.
Guess we gotta do it.
He didn't give me that much money. So. Wait, I thought. Oh, I guess because he transformed into the car beside us. Gotcha.
Okay.
Keep going.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, she's also gonna do fire move soon.
All right.
That was easy.
Hey, a train.
Hey.
No. Let's go.
Well, I think I'm gonna end the episode off here. Thank you guys very much for joining this episode of Persona 5. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys do leave a little subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.